in by stoppage.
Mira Cabello!
Pereira's a journeyman type. He's cagey in there.
Oh, he may be ready to go, though. He may be ready to go. Hrgovic opening up.
Pereira says he's getting hit behind the head, but he keeps dipping his head down there. Hrgovic has no choice but to hit him there.
Trying to find his legs, but no
Canyon. Но...
Ух ты, поплыл. Попадание было хорошее от Хрговича.
Рефери внимательно смотрит. Все, остановил.
Might not take any more than that.
Well, how much more is he going to be allowed to take? There's that body shot again, and Hrgovic just softening him up, and Radonjic, the tough guy, not going to go quietly, is he?
Heading into the final minute of round three, goes down again there.
9 KOs in his 15 wins.
Yeah, he told us at the fighter meeting, I don't care if I can't box, I can punch, I stand a chance. Right now he's dipping his head to the right a little bit too much for my liking.